don't make this pruning mistake. This is a stem internode, which transports water, nutrients, and plant hormones. Since there is no growth above the stem internode to support, the nutrients, water, and plant hormones will be cut off, and eventually the internode will decompose or rot, making your plant more susceptible to diseases. Snip just right above the nodes or lateral buds for healthy bushy plants. Two side stems will replace the one you pruned off.